I've been hearing a lot of people complaining about their pedal drive squeaking. So the first thing you have to check is both of these pedals, make sure that they are on very tight. Now, Native Watercraft suggests 26 foot-pounds. And I'm going to link a video from Native Watercraft where the guy shows you how much 26 pounds is. He says in the video he's the big dude and he has to really force this. So mine were actually squeaking. I thought I put them on pretty tight, but they were not tight enough. So I have a torque wrench and I got it right about 26 and a half. So make sure you do both sides first. Again, watch the video that I'm gonna link. Then after you do that, you're probably gonna have some more squeaks. I'm gonna show you what to do about that. The base plate was rubbing into the kayak here and it's rubbing off the plastic because as you pedal, this slightly rocks left and right. And I'll show you the wear. Hopefully you can pick this up on camera, but this is eating into the plastic, especially because that base plate is like a powder coat. It's very coarse. So I took a sheet of this nylon vinyl, I'm sorry. It's for leather repair. So it has double stick on the back. So we bought a sheet of it off Amazon for a couple dollars for our leather chair. And I just made a template of the base plate right here. So I made a template and I cut the template out and I traced that and cut out a piece. And then I'm gonna double stick this onto there. And it's gonna be a nice cushion to keep that from eating up. And bonus, I was getting squeaks from here. So that's gonna stop the squeak too. As this was shifting left and right, it's getting little squeaks. So stop the squeak and prevent kayak damage. So here it is installed. And here you see it makes a nice cushion. So I would say 10% of the squeaks were coming from the pedal shafts not torqued down tight enough. And like 85% of the squeaks were coming from here, and I figured out what it was. These plastic end caps, you know, as you pedal and this just shifts left and right just slightly, it was the plastic end cap rubbing on the plastic inside. And I found out what to do and it works perfect. And then of course the plate was 5% squeaks, but it wasn't so much solving that squeak as eating into the plastic on the kayak. So that's really important, so go ahead and do that. So let me show you what I did here to solve the vast majority of the squeaking. So I just went out yesterday and it was dead quiet. It was great. Get the furry side of a piece of Velcro, trace a quarter, cut it out. I cut out on the outside of the trace, so it'll be just a little bit larger than a quarter. So it's obvious where I'm going with this. Got the pads placed on there. I made this video about a month and a half ago, so I've taken it out a couple times since then, just to make sure it works before I go ahead and post this video. And it does, it works perfectly, totally quiet. So don't be a geek, stop the squeak.